Cheon Gamer. Okay, just wait. Oh, hi guys, it's me, Cheon Gamer. Well, today I am back and playing some Fortnite because there's a new mode called Daynor Survival, Daynor Survival. Oh yeah, and they also added back 50 versus 50. I'm so happy they added it back. I was so sad because they took it off. But they added it back, and I am so happy. Because Daynor, you can't really beat. It's kind of difficult, but I see someone beat him. So, can I become him? Can no one beat me? No one knows. But let's go to it! So we are back in Fortnite. I'm gonna put the Infinity Gauntlet. Let's go. So this one is actually kind of difficult. So an asteroid comes and it's actually the glove. You pick it up and then you become Daynor. So yeah, anyways, there were some tips what not to do in Fortnite. One, don't get close to Daynor, of course. Two, don't fall off of high place. Three, stick with your team if you're doing 50 versus 50 or squads or duos. Because they're gonna kill you. Oi! And don't be walking around with no guns because that's dumb. You don't have anything. Nope! I got a gun! I'm not afraid to use it! Okay, let's go. What's that? There's purple stuff. Oh, it's the storm. Huh. Oh, yeah, the storm is close. The storm starts to come in. Anyway, so yeah. I think I'm gonna try to go to, let's go to Pleasant Park. No. A lot of people go to Pleasant Park. Let's go to Loot Lake. Salvi. But what my brother teach me, if I stay in the air, I should have a higher chance for getting the glove. So I'm gonna wait here a little while I do this. Yeah, this is the best thing to do. If you have Fortnite and you're doing the Infinity Gauntlet, see what I mean? That was a good thing to do. Smart. Woo! I never got the glove, actually. No way! The glove! Oh, dang it. Someone got the glove! No, that's not true! I just got... I'm so close. Let me get this. Run! This dude is unbeatable. No, I need a pump. These are not pumps. Whoa! I died! I didn't fall down though. That was weird. That was so weird. How did that happen anyways? What? I think this is too difficult. I'll just do it one more time and then I think I might do 50 versus 50. Matching ever. No! 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 Wow. It's gonna delete all the matching things. But it does let me to do it again and it actually lets me in, so. Why does Charlie's here! Charlie's ears in the video! Ah, oh, Charlie bit me! Okay, if I do it again, it should work. If I do it again, it should work. Oh yeah, you might hear some water in my mom is cooking. And my brother is the one who's cleaned the dish, so you might hear a lot of stuff. Oh, Charlie! I see Charlie's old head and dad, your foot. Oh, come on, Charlie! You're too hairy. We should have called you Harry. Harry the dog. Actually, sounds like a good name. I like the pump shotgun because it does a lot of damage. Whoa. Oh no, we're going to storm. Okay, so here we go. I think I'm gonna go to... right here. Actually, no, I can remember. It's like right next to Dusty Diver and next to us anyways. Yeah. So let's go, 3, 2, 1. Whee! And then get me glider so I can get the glove. This is a smart idea. Thank you, Jay, for this idea. This Fortnite idea is very good. To get the glove. Oh yeah, where is it? I hear it over here. Whatever it is. Come to me, my son. And where is it? It's over there, past the mountain. Or is it on the mountain? I don't know. Aw, dang it. I'm gonna have to walk. Walking in the water is a bad thing because it makes you go really slow. I saw someone. I need to get a weapon. Over here. Must be something in here, right? Oh my god. I had a gun. Oh my god. Perfect. The bus. I love the bus. Let me break this. I think I might need some materials. Danos is over there. It shows on the top. It shows like a little, his little face. Oh! Gimme. Oh yeah, my first kill. Woo! I'm so happy that I beat someone. Already. I just got no bullets. Oh, but it's kind of like a snipe. I'll keep it until I find any ammo for it. When I don't need grenades, I do it. I accept myself. Uh-oh. Just in case if anybody's over there. My god, that scares me. Am I in the circle? Of course I am. Why be in the circle again? That's the question that we all find out. Yes, I will. I think I might stay down here for a little. Oh yeah, that's Danos talking. And this name, oh my god, that scared me. Me bush. This isn't fair. I think I need a team. 50 versus 50. Come to me. Where is it? Right here. 50 versus 50. I'm gonna drink some completion for now. Oh yeah, guys, if you guys want to know what I'm playing it on the Xbox. There you go. So we can go on the yesterday. I bet my teammates are going to jump off. You don't need loads. Oh! My brother always goes to this map whenever we're playing Fortnite. Is the circle far away from it? Not really. So we watch this. Go to this house. Looks like a mansion, but in a forest. Welcome to the lodge. What the heck? Pump! Yes! A pump shotgun. A pistol that will do. I think I'll drop that because I actually like a pistol. Hey! Nope, stop glitching. I hate it when Fortnite glitches the worst. I hear a chest. I think there's one up here. I hear it. This one. You keep it nuts. So that will do. That will do very good. Oh! I guess I'll break this anyway, so no one's breaking it. Whee! Get back up here. Oh, my own little base. Oh, dang it. Hey, stop glitching. It glitched me up here. Haha, maybe some glitches are kind of good, some glitches are kind of bad. Who knows? I like to build this. Then I would like it like this. Nope, nope, nope. Come on. I'm not building. Oh, I am. I'm not building. What the heck? I built Fortnite. Up. And then I'll like it. This is confusing. I built Fortnite, everyone. Why is this so in the blue? No, I don't want to build. What the heck? So, yeah.
Where's the laptop?
What? Oh. I just saw. Yeah, my teammates! Yay, teammates! I think there's a chest in here. I think there's a chest up there, but I think he took it. Whenever you see bricks, it always says stone. That's weird. I think he did find a chest. Oh, that gun is good. Okay, I'll take that. I already got the same gun. Anyways, explode the room. Yeah. Yep. Okay guys, this is the end of the video. I know I always keep making some videos, it's annoying, but I'll try to make the longest videos I possibly can. Because sometimes I have to do busy stuff, so yeah. But then I have to do homework, go to school, so yeah. This is the end of the video. Hope you like this video. I'm not a psycho. This is the end of the video. Hope you like this video. Hope you like this video. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you later. How did no one find this? That's dumb. Ooh. Gimme.
Live from California.